can get it done. It is Javier Fernandez.
You spend all your preparation time in the last day and a half dealing with a sore foot, not thinking you really had a chance to win. Now all of a sudden,
you
just might. Javier is obviously a multiple quad jumper as well. Smooth and easy, that's his style. Quad toe.
Oh, glorious, glorious.
Why wait to the end of the program when your charm can get the audience right at the top? They're already clapping with him, but he is the focus. Quad Sao in combination planned. There it is.
Just like that.
That's why he's a world champion.
And he's not going to give that up without a big fight. Well, a score of 196.66 is very doable for Javi. His season's best, 201.43.
Everyone in Spain just got very excited.
Everyone, everywhere.
He's basically an adopted Canadian.
He's such a clean, compact skater. Everything he does looks right and natural. But there is room for doubt. At times you have a very ladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. This is a huge moment. He's created an opportunity here.
This Quad Sao could be it. And yet before this evening is
over. Oh! You should have a sore foot more often.
You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is...
Couple of jumps left. Triple axel is the one coming up out of footwork. Come on! Keep it simple, stupid. Don't wake up.
Luck is a lady tonight for Javier Fernandez. To be a legend in men's figure skating, don't talk about it, do it.
Well said. It's over.
Muy bien.
bien, Javi. Muy bien.
All right.
Crowd on their feet before the music ends. Brian Orser is happy.
This should only end one way.
What did Javi just do? The crowd still buzzing here in Boston. The reigning world champion doesn't want to give up that title.
A champion is formed when training meets opportunity. Han, you created the opportunity. Brian Orser created the training.
And Javier took advantage of both things.
His skating speaks for himself. The most personable skater. Doesn't matter what country you're from, you are a fan as soon as you see him skate.
Oh, yes,
this is it. This is it.
So we said he needed 196.66 to take the lead. You've got to be kidding me. Holy smoke! 216.41. He is in the lead. Mizuru Hanyu will not win.
I'd like to welcome Spain to the figure skating world.
Soak it up, Javi. Giving respect where respect is due.